Hello. Yeah. Hey. Hi there. Everyone is here! Welcome. Hello, everybody. And welcome to the, this thing. How are you all doing? It's the, Thursday, the 13th of September.
It's Tuesday.
It's Tuesday, the Thursday. The Tuesday, the 13th of the Thursday.
Best intro ever.
How are you doing? Good to see everybody. Of course, Jonah Dude says he's made his stream. Awesome. I've got Bo here with me, Bo. It wouldn't be Bo Tuesdays without Bo. I know that Bo's been on
I didn't know it was Bo Tuesdays until today.
Well, I know that you've been on a lot. It's Bo every day. All right, it's Bo every day, but for this stream, it is Bo Tuesdays.
Great.
I know you've been on a lot recently, and I'm sorry for dragging you on these ridiculous things.
I wasn't dragging me on because it was awesome, and I love hanging out with you here, and you.
Right, and you, mostly you. Yes, you. Which one? Which one? Point again? Really? Him? Good choice. Good choice. All of you, choice. But good to see everybody here. Thank you so much. I missed you. I'm really sorry for not telling you yesterday that I wasn't going to do one of these, but I forgot because I thought it was Sunday. Legitimately thought it was Sunday.
I can't believe you let them all hang out.
I spent the entire day and I was like, well, we can't go to the shop. And Lindsay was like, why? And I was like, it's Sunday. It's going to be closed. And she was like, no, it's Monday. I was like, I ran out of time. Well. You're at 30 miles per minute. It is very warm.
It's really warm today.
Yeah, it's very warm. But Bo!
Yeah!
So this is kind of, like, look.
Where were we this weekend, Ed?
Where were we? Why is my thing not...
Uh-oh.
This isn't good.
Oh. Is it working? Yeah.
I think it's the thing that controls my chairs. We were at the Legends of Gaming. We were Legends of Gamings.
You were a legend.
I went on stage with a man who had 14 million subscribers.
Which one?
Ali A had
14 million. Oh, yeah, he does have 14 million. I was thinking.
Combined.
Yeah,
he has, like,
enough.
On one of his channels, he has 8 or 9 million.
Yeah.
And then on the other one, he has 4 million. But I think that the crowd were there for me, mainly.
Yes, they all were there just for you, Ed.
Yes, thank you very
just
much.
For you.
If Ed thought it was Sunday, did not turn up. I wasn't at work yesterday, Shan. That's absolutely true. I did not turn up for work. But good to see you, Pateris, Peter, Calder, Johnny Longwood, Joel VV, Joel VV, Shan, Chaos Wolf, everybody, Beaumont, all good to see you. I like Beaumont's name. I always think of
Beau. Me too.
Is that kind of, was that before Beau existed or after Beau
existed? Well, it's being a zero, so I doubt it has anything to do with my name. But I will take it.
You can pretend.
Pretend.
It is my name now.
Yes.
Forever. So do talk in the chat, say hello and stuff. Max Ursa did a really good job. He was there all weekend as well.
Thank you so much for coming out and helping us. You are a rock star, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
It was really good to meet you as well.
Mm.
Yes.
Chan says, did you see that the Bake Off is moving to Channel 4? They've invoked Arctic Roll 50. Arctic Roll.
Wow.
Article.
Are we going to do lots of Brexit jokes again? If you want to see us fuming,
Yeah, we did it once, it was a bad idea.
Yeah,
it was a bad idea then. So, Bo, what did you think of Legends of Gaming? You had an especially different, difficult job to do.
I was hanging out with the mascots, and I was Ed's personal cheerleader as well. So,
really, you actually were. You stood at the side, and you were like, just every now and again, you just point.
Just go, Ed, woo! Because like when people weren't clapping, because they're like, who's Ed? And I was like, yeah, man, it's Ed. Come on.
Mm-hmm. It was
nice. What's wrong with you? How do you not know?
Good. What has happened here is, as well, as you can see here, I've developed a red glow around my head, like a little fine red glow.
It might just be me being extra pale today as well.
What was? No, it's absolutely not.
That just makes you look redder.
So Ali A might have 14 million subscribers, but he doesn't do strip teases on the stream, does he? So, ladies and gentlemen, very excited.
Wait, this needs music.
Because I'm quite warm. So I was going to take off this music.
Of course, why?
I've got some more from Benny Hill for you, June. I don't know if that's...
Go ahead.
It's not exactly the sauciest of music, is it?
Go ahead. Make it saucy.
Just... that. Thank you. Striptease live on the stream today. Yes. Yeah, so today I'm going to be doing a lot of jumping home, trying to get as much as I possibly can done. Hot under the collar. As many jumps as I possibly can do to get home, because we're closing it. We're in under 20,000, ladies. If you haven't turned up for a while, if you haven't been here for a while, I am now under 20,000.
I was there the last time. You read it out and you said something like 19,000 something.
Yeah,
19,500 something. It's very good.
Strip fails, as Peter. What? Potato
fails? Great.
I don't know about that. But, hey.
Best work. Yeah.
You are family friendly, they say. That's true. That's why. That's about as far as the strip will go. It was basically just me taking off my shirt.
It was. Yeah,
I didn't really have to make a thing about it, but I did. So, Bo, what were you doing at Legends of Gaming?
So, yeah, I was hanging out with Gulpy and Chief Beef most of the time.
Now, you've said that there as if you were having a nice time hanging around with Chief Beef.
It was such a good time. I had a great time.
Yeah. We're amongst friends here.
Right, okay, so I was particularly bothered by the amount of children that were treating the mascots as paper airplanes or something, just tugging at them, and I was like, there's people in there, what are you doing?
Got
I don't know,
kids.
This is me. No, I cannot go on a tangent.
You can't get out.
Keep it professional, keep it together.
A rant about children.
I worked
those
in a school.
Pesky kids.
No, I worked in a school for 2 years. I'm very good with kids.
Yeah, it's true.
But these
it's
were
true.
A particular breed of teenagers that I cannot stand.
Tell you what, though.
Yeah.
I always have a problem with YouTubers. So I've always had... I will always... This is really bad, isn't it? I shouldn't say this on the stream. Can I retract my previous sentence? I'm going to say it
Don't
anyway.
Say it. Okay.
So you know, I've said it anyway.
Okay.
It's too late now. These are my friends. These people here are our friends, and we say whatever we want for these people around these people. So, I've always been worried about meeting these large YouTubers who have 14 million subscribers or like 8 million or 4 million subscribers or whatever.
Right. It is intimidating.
Yeah, it's intimidating. And I also think that, so like, I'm sitting backstage thinking,
who are you?
This guy's going to turn up, he's going to be late, he's going to think he's like full of himself and stuff.
Right.
Let me tell you. What a lovely, lovely man. Like, all of them were.
All
eight of them that I met were so lovely, so professional, really just wanted to play the game, were excited about the games.
It's usually probably their team, like the people around them that kind of force them to be that way, like trying to protect them or something, and it just comes across a bit... It's a very peculiar kind of fame.
Mm, it is.
It's really weird.
Talking of peculiar types of fame...
Yeah. This man knows all about it.
What?
The most famous community manager.
We do
ever.
Well, that's only until you grow and develop your brand.
My brand.
The Bo brand.
No.
Follow Bo at Twitter.
At BoMarit89.
Yay. BoMarit89, awesome. Chaos Wolf, our friends. I'm not your friend, I'm your nemesis. Any questions for Bo, please do fire them this way because I'm
Ed,
going to be.
Because he likes to talk about himself as well. Wait, that came out really mean. No, I mean, we both love to talk.
About,
we love to talk, which is why
ourselves.
We love to do streams.
Yeah.
We like to talk about ourselves. I will say ourselves. I love to talk about myself.
Yeah.
Go.
This week
Sorry,
is a big week for streams.
Yeah.
Tomorrow night, we're doing a Planet Coaster one, right?
Yeah, my second one. Second
Easy.
Official community one.
Easy mode. After you've conquered
I'm
the first
in less,
one.
I'm in less of a nervous haze, but I'm we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
No, you're going to be great again. Again, see what I did there.
No.
See there and there.
But thanks.
Yes.
Yeah.
Draco, 25,240. No, you did not miss anything, believe me. It's a very relaxed one today. Just chilling out. Just having a little chat with our friends here. It's Gregor Burns says, hey, it's my favorite community manager, Bo.
Yay, Gregor Burns!
Correct answer, Gregor Burns.
Thanks, Gregor Burns.
Very good indeed.
Gregor Burns had some great suggestions for tomorrow's live stream, by the way. That
are
was really
we
impressive.
Using those? Are we using another one? I think we're
totally
we're
just spaced on which one.
Yeah.
No, I know which one we're using, but I spaced on. I'm not sure who is it. Not sure.
The Planet stream is tomorrow night, and it's like a little competing thing. Apparently,
it's
somebody.
Challenge Ed and Bo, yeah.
Thought it would be a fun idea to compete, put us against one
another. Yeah, thanks, Zach.
Have you
trying to create a rift between the twins.
If you see what happens, look, if you want to know what happens when Bo loses, head over to this very website you're on already and look at the archive videos when you got 2 out of 10.
Three out of 10.
So you remember, I don't care. We got 3 out of 10 on that quiz.
But it wasn't. Was I rude on the stream? I may have been a slightly passive aggressive to you, wasn't I?
I mean, there's a little bit of passive aggressive.
I am a sore loser. Let's just put it out there. I am a horrible, sappy, sore loser.
Sappy, horrible, sappy, sore loser.
I am a terrible person.
Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think of Bo? I want to know what you think of Bo. Give Bo some compliments in the stream, please, to counteract the self-negativity there that is plaguing this. Because this stream, let me tell you, is a positive atmosphere stream.
Woo.
You're not allowed to have negative feelings on the stream because the negative
I don't, it was just being honest with my friends.
Yeah.
And just a slight word of warning in case you missed that stream. I'm a sore loser. Yes.
And it was very good, it was very fun. So tomorrow, so we're competing against one another. I can't remember what the challenge is, but it's going to be fun. Yep. Half an hour, I think I'm going to go first.
We'll ask the community or we'll do another coin flip.
We'll get them to decide who goes first.
Yeah, I want to go first, though. I don't want to watch.
Well, it's down to the community.
Half hour.
It's down to the community. Frameshift drive malfunction, that means we can pour shot number one. Please, Draco 2540 or whoever, 25250 or Dante 2050 is what I meant. I don't know if he's here. He seems to have disappeared. It's got to the point now where I'm expecting people to be here, and if they're not, then I get upset about it.
So I understand.
Make sure you turn up every time. Ed first, then Bo can see what not to do. Very good, Gregor Burns. Well done. Nice.
I want to go first so that Ed cannot use what I want to do.
Yeah. Dead Meat GF says good losers don't become great winners. It's a very good point. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Dead Meat GF. I don't think I've seen you here before. Have you been lurking in the background, or is this, or am I incorrect? And actually, you're a regular, and now I feel horrible for getting that wrong. But if you are,
you're
welcome.
Part of the 38 anyway.
Yes, so you're always
welcome.
In the 38.
Welcome.
You can never leave the 38. Max Erster can say that Bo is a lovely lady. See, look at that.
Thank you.
Very, very much. Yeah. Well, shot number one. Thank you, Draco. 25,240. Very kind of you to help us out. What are we drinking? What are we drinking? He's lurked. Dead Meat GF's a lurker. Thank you very much for lurking.
Okay.
So tomorrow is Wednesday.
Yeah.
And that is Frontier Guest Wednesday. So I'm going to bring on a Frontier Developments guest.
Not me.
Aside from Bo. Who will... look at that. See? Go for a lovely smile, being funny and nice. See, look at these compliments. Give me some more of them. Bo, some more of them.
Give Ed more, too.
I don't need any compliments. I've got too many. It's difficult for me now, because... can I talk about my stuff? Can I talk about stuff? Am I allowed to talk about stuff?
Yeah.
Thanks.
It's your stream?
It's my stream. Wednesday, tomorrow, Frontier Development's guest Wednesday, so that's going to be fun. Thursday is just a standard boring day, so don't bother coming to that one. And on Friday, Dale Emissary for tomorrow's guest, I'm going to go and chat. I'll go and see if he's up for it.
That would be good.
And then I really want to get Brett on. I really want Brett on the stream, but he would have to buy the same biscuits as me overseas somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because he lives in, like...
That would be complicated.
Somewhere, Texas or something. I don't know where it is.
Complicated to organize, but worth it.
Yeah, worth every second with Brett. The entire community team for a guest, good idea. What's with Ross? What's his face there? I don't know what you're talking about.
Ooh.
I don't know. Max
I don't see anything. Is there something? Maybe there's like a bug or a glitch or something going on.
Is that better?
Gone.
No. There you go. It went for a second there. Great. Get Brett. Yes. Oh, that really hurt my face. I just tried to scratch my nose and it hurt like a sharp pain.
Your epic beard got in the way.
It's not. I mean,
it's so good. Look
I'm
at
working
it.
On it.
Look at it. It makes sound when you scratch it.
And that means.
It's
good quality.
I don't know. It's a good quality beard. I wouldn't know.
Edward, are you the shortest guy from Tit?
No,
Smitty J9A2. Maybe. Am I?
You're not.
No, I'm not. No. There's a few people.
Sure.
There's a few people that short me. I'm not that small.
You're not that small.
I'm
taller
tall,
than me, for sure.
I'm tall in. I make up for it in other areas.
Yeah.
But not the one you're thinking of.
No, but personality.
Personality, is that the one you were thinking of?
Yes.
Good. All right. It's a family-friendly stream. We're family-friendly streamers. Awkward says...
Awkward
Dale. No, don't remind me. I know how to pronounce his name properly now. Plepia.
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 Ah, that was so good.
That was better.
That was so good. Really? When you said it sarcastically. Okay. That was great.
Good sarcasms.
Nice.
Does anyone care about height? So Shan, no. Shan's a man of short stature, and he is wonderful. I've not nicked the beard from Michael. No.
I'm very excited to meet lots of you for EGX.
Yeah.
EGX Elite Meet.
I think we've like assigned like 500 tickets or something, so hopefully a lot of you guys are coming along. Do let me know. Zach for guest says Shan. Shan also says, can anyone not following again please follow, because we're only 159 short of a free ice cream. That's right. When you hit 1,000, when we hit 1,000 on this stream, I've dedicated my entire life to tracking every single one of those people down and buying them an ice cream.
Oh.
And I'm going to make like a video blog every time I meet somebody from 10, the stream.
10,000?
1,000.
1,000 ice creams. You're going to check down 1,000 people?
Yes. Well, hopefully, it'll take maybe a few years, but like through working in this community, anyone who cares will be able to come to me after we've hit 1,000, and they'll be able to say, hey, I'm one of your viewers, you've got to buy me an ice cream. And then we'll take a
and
video of it.
Wherever you are at that point,
I will video it, and I'm going to interview the person about just on camera, and then I'm going to make a big old video blog once I've met like 100 people. About
really
the ice creams.
Good.
That's what we're doing.
That's really
the plan.
Nice.
It's 1,000. Wow. So make sure you tell all your friends, tell all your families. And then, of course, on Friday, going back to the order of things, this is a nice warm up for tomorrow, isn't it?
Yes.
Because,
even though I'm not doing anything.
What do you mean you're not doing anything?
No, I'm not doing anything right now.
You're talking
like,
to me, keep
your
company.
Okay.
I'm traveling through space, and it's very important to have a co pilot. What happens when you're not here? I'm trying to work out, if you're a co-pilot now, what does it mean when you're not here? Where have you gone? Are you just like having a nap in the back? Are you doing a like press ups, sit ups, just doing a little workout?
Definitely working out.
Always
should do more of that. And
I've got some weights coming, guys. They arrived today. I've got some finally got some dumbbells at home. So just you wait. Wait.
How heavy are the weights?
20 kilogram max. They're just dumbbells.
Like different,
them into different things.
Did you ever do kettlebells? Kettlebells are good.
Kettlebells are great. Today on the fitness stream with Bo and Ed, we're talking about kettlebells. What's your favourite kettlebell workout, Bo?
I like doing the hip swings.
The hip swings.
Kettlebell, yeah. It's like.
Or what do you think when you're in a gym and
deadlifts,
you see...
Deadlifts are great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think when you go to a gym and you see
person? I'm having an itch. Oh, yeah.
Which way to the
beach? How about
the
beach?
What? I'm just trying to find out the way
to the beach.
Tell me. I'll show you the way to the
beach. Where's the beach?
It's this way. My dad, there's a legitimate picture of my dad from the 70s. And he's like this like little muscle man because he was a wrestler. And he's doing that. But it's not completely non-ironic. And you've all met my dad.
He was
a wrestler when he was younger. Anyway, what? Fantasticon. Yeah, I had to Fantasticon. Final news of the day, and this is a little bit of an exclusive for you peeps.
Let me tell you.
Throwing down the hammer.
Hulk Bogan. Yes.
That's really good. Congratulations.
Oh, I'm taking that one. That's a good one.
So I've got something for you all. And I'm gonna put it into the chat. How much longer have we got? No one's telling us what time it is.
Oh,
no. Who's doing the official count of down? Grief's here, but no one's doing it. So
guys, when is the
We've lost track of everything. We were just talking continuously
for like 5 hours, and we just wouldn't realize.
That's fine. We can keep doing
it. I'm sure we can do that, but.
Bo, what is your favorite movie?
Ever.
Yes.
Lord of the Rings.
Tell me all of the actors who feature in Lord of the Rings in alphabetical order.
In alphabetical order.
Yes.
I don't know if I can do that.
Yes, you can.
Wait, first name alphabetical order.
Can we do? This is what we're doing.
It
sounds like the reins on the horse.
No, that's this one. Oh, ow.
Go on, do the horse.
Just small.
Gandalf is here, and I'm riding my horse into Hobbiton.
I don't know if I can do my golem on,
can you do,
command.
No, because
like
this is the scene.
Sorry.
So we're running through
yes,
the Lord
of the Rings.
Yes,
we're going through the whole movie. I'm Frodo, I'm reading the book under the tree.
And I'm,
Gandalf!
Jesus Christ.
I've missed you,
played
Gandalf.
Played by Elijah Wood. Oh, a wizard is never late, nor is he ever early. Now piss off, Frodo. Stop being so judgmental about my arriving times, all right?
Lol, I'll sorry,
get,
dude.
Sorry, I get here whenever I want.
Go chill with my fucking uncle.
Yeah. Ooh.
Zip.
No swearing. Went family cray-cray. Show. Max Ursa. Yeah. Sorry about that. Max Ursa
no
tells us that he wears with his kids.
Either.
Then what happens there? So after that, then they're at the party, and he goes,
ha-ha!
Nonsense, there's no...
This is my ring. Welcome to my 111th birthday.
Yeah.
Can
I
you
like
make
half
the camera,
as
can
you.
Can you turn the camera off when I put the ring on, please?
Yes. Ready.
three, two, one.
Oh. No, wait. I can do better than that. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Oh, where's Bilbo gone? He's put on the secret ring, and he's
I'm
going
running
to
my
house.
Little house.
Yeah.
I'm there.
Gaining or losing followers? What do you think?
I don't know who you're talking to. I'm not here.
Oh, there you go. Take the ring off. Second.
Ring's off.
Oh wow, you're back.
I'm packing my bag for my journey.
Who is?
Bilbo.
The road goes over
nope, not there
on
yet.
And... Okay, I like half as
you
much
of you.
You
have to come in and bump your head against the candle, okay. Against the chandelier.
Where are you going, Bilbo?
I'm taking the ring with me, Gandalf.
Don't tempt me, Frodo.
No, still Bilbo. Oh. You have to get the ring and give it to Frodo.
Give it to Frodo.
I will put it in this envelope.
Yes.
Ah, it pains me so much. Goodbye. Okay. And I'm out. Bilbo's out. Now I'm Frodo.
No, I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf.
Because it looks... he doesn't know what to do with it, so he...
Throw it into the fire, into Frodo.
Don't do that. Oh, because we're back.
We're... Yeah.
Hi! We're a pub and Rosie's here. And then we're going back Lord of the Weed. Robbie Expo on the we're doing the entire Lord of the Rings production scene by scene.
Yep.
We should do it like scene. So, oh, wait, where are
wait,
we?
Wait, that
to
wasn't
now?
Good enough. Can do better.
Go on.
Not doing it now.
No, go on.
Nope.
Well, he's not here yet, is he?
He's not here
he's
yet.
He's not there. You're practicing.
He's not here yet. Yeah.
This is
quick practice.
I'm now Sam, and I'm in a pub. Oh, wait, I ain't been dropping
what?
No eaves, sir. I ain't been dropping no eaves.
That's really good.
That's what he
says. I was gonna say, like, Gandalf should be pulling you through the window.
He pulls me
Sam, I should turn you into a toad for listening.
I ain't been dropping no eaves, sir.
Oh, fine. I have a job for you, Sam Wise Gamgee. Why am I Gandalf?
Sorry, mate.
All of a sudden.
Yeah. Right, okay.
Wait, look, I tossed the ring into the fire.
Yeah. This could have been 20 minutes. Thank you very much, Grieft.
It's cold, not warm.
That's amazing.
Look at the engravings. I literally know the whole thing. You're going way too fast. Yes.
Bilbo Baggins, do not take me for a conjurer of cheap tricks. I'm trying to help you.
You're going backwards.
Yeah, but that's a good bit.
He already left.
That's a good bit that
I
know.
It is a great bit.
It's my favourite bit. Hello, Hieronychu. This is Bo de Vries. Bo de Vries, we're here. We are reenacting the entire of Lord of the Rings.
In horrible order.
In amazing order.
It's totally
but that is it now. That is it for the scene. We'll pick up with that next time on Bo Tuesdays.
Yep.
Remember what scene we're up to.
We're about to leave on our journey.
About to leave on the journey.
Yes.
Where do we posit the Academy Awards? Thank you very much, Andrew Spark. Yes, I hope you enjoyed our sup, Smode 5. How are you doing?
Thanks for joining us. So I can keep my golem.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look forward to that one, ladies and gentlemen. Mm-hmm. The next scene. And I can do my George Bean.
Sean Bean.
George Clark.
George Bean.
I can do my George Clark impression.
George Bean. What's a George Bean?
What is a George Bean?
George Bean.
Who is a George Bean?
He is definitely not.
George Clark's Amirs and Spearses. He would come on and he'd say, I love what you've done with this Hobbit hole. Have you not seen George Clark's Amazing Spaces?
No.
You are from the Holland. So
yes,
that's respectable. Yes, anyway, too much hobby weed. Wow, well, you have to do something to break up the monotony of jumping systems. Sick burn. Yeah, but we're doing it. We're making our way back. We've got loads. So here's the little, the Thargoid says, that's Hero is Beaumar at FDev's new community manager, I think. What do you say to that?
That's me.
I'm about to vomit.
Are you really?
No. I had quite a large burrito. Oh, shall we pass over the controls to Bo de Vries, everybody?
On Legends of Gaming, I played with the Thrustmaster.
Oh, you did?
And it was so good. It was so good. I love it.
You would never
I was like,
go
yeah,
back.
I'm a space.
You're pretty good at it, right?
With that thing, it was a lot better. I felt that it was easier to maneuver.
We'll have to get you on the X52 Pro at some point. What does everybody think of the joysticks? What does everyone think of, like, what is your joystick of choice? Please do let me know in the chat. So if she's the community manager, has been promoted.
To my Jedi master of live streams.
The Jedi live stream master, or the edited the what?
You can be the Ewan. This is like a massive compliment. I'm basically calling you Ewan McGregor.
Don't try it, Anakin. I've got the high ground.
Should I be crying and whining now?
I hate you. I hate you.
Yeah, exactly.
I hate those films.
Gosh.
I love Star Wars.
I love Ewan McGregor so much.
I love Ewan McGregor too.
That I actually enjoyed watching 1, 2, and 3 just because of Ewan McGregor. Mm. Even though they're terrible films. Mm-hmm. I love Ewan McGregor.
Ewan McGregor's amazing.
So
you've watched The Long Way Round, haven't you? The Long Way Down.
Long Way Down, so amazing. I wanted to buy a motorcycle.
Because of that,
and
yeah.
Do that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Amazing. What else was he in that was good? Train Spotting.
Moulin Rouge.
Moulin Rouge is amazing.
Yeah.
We could do that scene for scene if you want at some point.
Yeah, let's. We can do lots of movies.
There was a boy. A very strange and daunted boy. I could genuinely sing the whole thing.
I know you can. And
you can sing
You have an actual good voice, which is why I'm not singing right now. So, yeah.
Well, welcome to Fantasticon as Royd Tolkien will be there. Did you know that?
I did know that. And I have heard, I don't know if I'm coming.
Do you want to come? It's whole.
It's your birthday.
It's my birthday.
Yeah. Sure.
All right, so this is the exclusive thing I was going to tell you about earlier on. I don't know whether that changes anything. Does that mean you are coming or you aren't coming?
I'll come.
Are you allowed to go?
I don't know. If I'm allowed to go, I will go.
Of course you're allowed to go. So sorry.
What are you doing?
Just feeling confusing messages. All right, high five to the Moulin Rouge fans. Yes, Peter, love that. Despite what the critics say.
What do critics
tomatoes.
Say? The
Let's
critics are wrong, probably.
No, they're right.
If they're saying mean things, they
I think
will be
I mean
wrong.
He thinks. You do mean literally the critics? Because let me quote Rotten Tomatoes. Oh, 76%. That's
I
right.
did.
That's
I
wrong.
Did Moulin Rouge in college as a the as
did
a
you really?
Yeah.
Oh Christ. Okay. Can you do me a favor and take control of the situation for me? Now, don't fly into the star.
Are you kidding me right now?
Right bumper speed. You know how to do the controls, right?
Yeah. Where am I going though?
So you're heading towards that little thing on the compass. So you're heading away from the star. Look at this. This is. True.
This is trust.
Trust. So you're heading towards that. Pull back on the left stick. Left stick.
Mm-hmm.
And then press the J. Well, just well, I'll do it for you.
Thank you.
Co-pilot. And then don't touch anything. So I've got a thing for you.
Have a thing for me. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you gonna promote it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Do
okay,
it.
I'm
it's
to find
really
it.
Good.
Okay.
It's really really
oh,
good.
No. Wait. Okay.
You're about to get.
Well, it's. I mean, it's cool. I don't want to hype it up too much.
It's so cool. Hype it all you want. It's amazing.
Is it really good?
Oh,
okay.
Ed is even more talented than you guys know.
What?
And has done one of his projects. What do you mean, can't find it? See?
Wing. Right.
Okay, I can continue. Should I go to that one now?
It only took me a second anyways.
Oh, you're fuel scooping.
Yeah, but I'm not on this. Bo knows what's doing. She's going on the show. Everyone ready for Thought of Innovation? No, it's not to do with. It's no. It's nothing to do with work. It's to do with a side project I've been working.
Side projects that are amazing.
I can't remember where it is. Where's the page? There we go.
Woohoo! Look at space. Yay! Okay, so now there's something coming. So I will have to move away from the star. How do I scoop the fuel? Do
so
I
you just you fly close to the star,
it,
so I'm going
but
to
not
let Bo do this.
Just imagine if I mess up and we're going
to... Pull away from the star, please. Further away, further away, further away. Slow down with the left bumper. Mm-hmm. So you can see how much heat you're taking there, but also how much fuel you're scooping as well.
Nothing.
So you want to go a little bit closer to the... Yeah, so you see how that's... Well, it's still going down because you're still sort of flying too fast away from it. So if you slow down again... And I'd recommend rotating the ship around. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, yes!
Can you please take the thing away from me?
Ah!
Why did you do that?
Jeez.
Why would you do that?
Sorry.
Why would you do that?
Oh, God.
God.
It's all right, we're all right.
Oh, don't
Safety
do
first.
This.
Okay, no.
No.
It's fine.
No.
It's
no.
Let's get you guys to try and leave.
Times.
No, don't leave!
I'm gone. It's like really scary.
Bye. All right, Bo's gone. Sorry, Bo. Sorry.
I'll be back for the biscuit
review. Yeah, no, you can come back. Like,
oh,
I kind of.
Oh my god. You nearly make me cry.
Why?
Because you just went into my ear like, oh my god, no!
I'm so
really scary.
I'm so sorry. Look, that was epic. Ha ha ha, heart attack. Big tip, put the mouse cursor on, edit mix easy with overline stuff, which hit the sun.
Can you sit back, please? I'm sorry. I'll never do that again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi! What happened?
It was nearly a very fast trip home. Gregor Burns says, can I be the guest of the 99th review? I'm not sure about that. Hold on. It's been clipped by him or somebody already.
Can you please take the thing away from me? How do you guys do this so fast? Why did you do that?
Okay.
Why are you watching it?
Right, okay.
Oh my god.
We're just watching it back because that's fun. Alright, so here's my thing that I'm promoting, and I'm very, very sorry. Welcome back, Bo. Thank you so much for joining me again. Really appreciate it. This is a thing, a project that I've been working on for a while. In secret, and it's a soft launch, so I haven't. We're on this.
Stop it!
Sorry. What's going on here? Where are we?
I don't know what you're doing.
So, hold on. Try it. So, it's a special treat for you guys because it's something that I've been working on personally. I've been working on a podcast, which is, if you don't know, like a long form audio format thing. You know what? Yep. Everyone knows what podcast is.
I don't know
what
you're telling me. Yeah.
Basically, it's nothing to do with work, it's like outside of work and stuff, but I've been doing, me and a guy called Flabaliki, who, Gregor Burns, I think, will certainly probably know. He's, a streamer, YouTuber, and he makes amazing videos. There's a lot of creativity stuff, so I met him through Planet Coaster. I've been in a podcast with him. Me and him are interviewing different YouTubers every week,
mm-hmm.
And we start off with interviewing
streamers,
him,
right?
But streamers and YouTubers, yeah. Video makers, and the idea is that we want to introduce people to new video makers and YouTubers, mm-hmm. but also we want to let people tell their story about how they became a YouTuber and about some stuff in the industry. Obviously, talk about me. I'm hosting it with James,
yeah.
But that.
Who is Flabaliki?
Yes. There is the link to the first podcast.
And it's really good.
And it is good.
It's literally
I'm very
like
excited
hanging
for
out with your friends, Ed and James, for
That's
an
cool.
hour.
Thank you.
It's
for
really relaxed and.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, it's nice. I mean.
We haven't shared it yet.
So this
because
is your
the website's not ready yet.
Getting an exclusive preview.
Don't go on the website yet because it's not ready. Because James is working on it right now this second.
Yeah, he is.
But that's it. So that is the link there. So if you want after this, and if you've got like an hour
you
spare,
can be proud
it's only
of
an hour.
Master.
Master, the Jedi Master. But what you can do is head over. Like seriously, I'm going to be doing things like it's all going to be on Twitter and stuff like that, and it's going to be good fun. It's good fun. We've got different guests on every week, so we've got like Ollie43 is coming on. We did one with Deligracy, who's
mm-hmm.
awesome, and we're trying to get some big number of people in there, and it's going to be access to these YouTubers that nobody else has, like trying to bring up the
up
side of these YouTubers. Yeah, like YouTubers. So that's my regular
Very
new
good.
Podcast, the project that I'm working on, so I hope that you like it. The link is here. I've put it into the chat. There, have a look. Listen to that while playing Elite. Awesome. And then tell all your friends about it and stuff, but only later on today. So leave it for a few hours. You'll see on my Twitter when I start promoting it and stuff like that. It's just that we're waiting for things to get. But there you go for you, 50, 60 people at home. A little treat for Ed's 38 there.
Yeah.
Thank you
yeah.
for listening to me ramble on about it. I'm super, super excited for it. I'm super excited. Like, I really can't tell you how excited I am.
Yeah, you should be.
It's going to be cool.
Be.
Yeah. If you want to see Bo, try and take some people on.
No, traumatized.
No, you...
Trying to take people on as well.
Yeah. Not real life people.
I'll sort you out.
Bruv.
Mm-hmm.
Why can I not lock onto anything?
I don't know.
Just making noises.
What has happened?
It's okay, we're fine.
I would like to see Bo play Planet Coaster. Well, you will see it tomorrow in the live stream.
Yeah.
Planet Coaster live stream, 7 p.m. BST.
What do you do? What? How do people find that?
YouTube.
Enjoy that project. Sounds great. I will, Joelle. Please do check it out and listen to it because it's really, really cool. And
yep.
Don't tell your friends when you're allowed to, which is not yet. I'm genuinely really excited.
You should be. It's
Doc
so M,
Doc
good.
M's on next week,
Doc
and we recorded
great.
Doc M's
yeah.
the other day.
I haven't heard that
and
one yet,
that
but it's
story
really
was incredible. Mm. He talks about how he held a woman dying in his arms.
Oh.
It was unbelievable. Like his story was that he was a basketball player for 15 years.
I have a feeling that one is going to make me cry. Like
it's
salty
really
tears.
Sweet. It's really sweet. Really beautiful. The James Turner one's a little more. There's a little. You know, it's a lot lighter than that.
But it's good because it puts you to, you know.
Yeah, it's about setting us two up because we're going to co-host it together.
Who you guys are, exactly. Yeah, 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 and it's important to know who you're hanging out with in the headphones.
So Gregor Burns is already saying that his bets are on you for tomorrow.
Gregor Burns, I can always count on you, man. That's awesome.
Orange Spark, there is no stream tonight, unfortunately, but there is a stream on Thursday.
What?
Gregor Burns says, would anyone watch a Twitch stream with me and Vampira about Planet Coaster in the
future?
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes.
Yes.
Definitely.
We will, yes. I will watch.
Orange Spark, Thursday.
Very exciting.
Hey there, Rudy!
Hey, Rudy! Oh, Rudy's sorry. Just spaced out for a second. Rudy's here!
This guy.
Rudy is a master builder. He's so amazing. Mm-hmm. Rudy, you're amazing. Makes amazing stuff. Planet Coaster.
He does.
Yeah.
Check out his channel if you haven't already.
Yeah. Woohoo! Damn, just came home from work.
My car needs better heating launches. Oh. Sorry, I had a burrito before I came out.
Before I came out
to the space. It has given me.
I don't smell anything,
I've been
so
given
it's
the
fine.
Burps. Just
I also,
burps.
I don't mind burps, but I'm also
apologize.
Not hearing them. I'm sure it looks interesting
just,
on camera.
It's just more like a, every now and again, like a silent sort of.
It's good.
Fist the cheeks in flat. Like that. Just go quickly. Any more questions coming in for Bo, please do throw them at Bo. She wants to know whatever, you know.
I want
everything
to know.
And anything.
What do I want to know?
I don't know. What do you want to know? Ask me anything.
Oh,
Reddit,
no.
AMA. Ask me anything with Lewis.
Spot.
Anything.
I want to know. what's your favorite color, Ed?
Black, like my dead soul.
Oh, that was exactly my answer. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
My spirit animal.
Yeah, sure.
My spirit animal is
an otter.
Is that the one you've chosen for me?
That's the one I saw. Yeah.
Is the one you saw?
Yeah, like that's the one I would picture
as
you to be.
Me as an otter.
Yeah.
Isn't that like? Okay, sure.
Otters are so cool.
Cool.
And great. Adorable.
All right, great.
And
thanks.
Very hyperactive.
Okay, I get it.
You know.
My spirit.
And they eat like this.
My spirit animal is
an
otter. No, but my favorite animal. I'm a very big fan of dogs. Like I know it's a very standard answer, but I love me a dog.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dogs are great.
Mhm.
We have a labradoodle. She's so funny.
Yes.
Are cool.
Oh, I really want a labradoodle.
They're very smart.
Really want a labradoodle. Gregor Burns says, question for both Planet Coaster or Roller Coaster Tycoon World. Hard question.
Wow, that's really difficult.
The reason why I'm saying that, of course, because Roller Coaster Tycoon World is, I'm sure, is a great game.
It is a great game.
But why would we ever say anything other than Roller Coaster?
Planet Coaster is our.
Who was your favorite Python?
My favorite Python.
Monty Python, of the Monty Python cast.
I don't know all of their names, so I'm gonna. Was it?
I'll tell you. I'll give you one.
Okay.
John Cleese.
Well, yeah, clearly that's the
John
one I was
Cleese.
Gonna say like.
Because
but then I was like, he's probably the standard one.
Michael Palin is probably, for me, just because of all of his travel stuff that he's done. He's incredible. What an incredible man. Travel guides.
I also love me some talking of like historically awesome British British things as a foreigner. I love me some Mr. Bean.
Mr. Beard is the best.
Yeah. I love Rowan Atkinson. He's great. So good.
Mr. Bean is so good.
Yeah.
Like,
he
if you
really
don't like
good.
Mr. Bean, you're not
And
welcome
Blackadder
anymore.
As well. It's really, really funny. Yeah.
Question for both Federation or Empire? Bet you don't know.
Don't know that yet, but what was the correct answer?
The correct answer? There is no correct answer.
Oh, okay. I don't know yet. Ask me Skyrim questions. I can answer anything about Skyrim. I can answer anything about Final Fantasy.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
You know a lot
know
about
a lot
films.
About
you
movies.
Have a lot of movie knowledge. This is the thing. Bo's concerned slightly
too.
Because I think after the that little yes, it's Draco 25,240. See, Blackadder. People are excited about that.
Good taste.
Yeah, as Grok says, he's pretty sure his spirit animal is a sloth. It's a good choice.
Aww.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Atari or EA? That's an interesting question from Gregor Burns there.
I don't know. Well, I know what you're on about, Gregor.
I'll go for both. Fine. Sorry, Andy. Like, just anyone. Can you sing Dragonborn Comes?
Yeah, I can.
Can you really?
But I'm not singing on the stream.
Oh, man.
I can sing next
Guys,
year.
We get 1,000... If we get 1,000...
No, if I get 1,000 followers on Twitter...
Okay.
I will, on this stream, when there's only like... You know, when only
well,
when it's only the trust
in.
At 38.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You'll sing.
I will sing something. Maybe
Dragonborn
maybe
comes.
The Dragonborn comes, and you can
good.
All laugh at me.
So, if you haven't already, please do go and follow Beaumara 8. Is it at Beaumara 89?
Yeah.
There you go, at Beaumara 89. To
it's still a long way, so I can forget about
singing.
This. Forget that I ever.
Final Fantasy 7
that.
Character. Disengage. You've not played Final Fantasy 7. Oh, so you have played Final Fantasy VII.
Yeah, they're so, you know?
What, go on.
It's like personal answers, but then it's like, it feels almost like the standard answers.
Is Tifa Tifa? No,
yeah.
No, Tifa's not my favorite by a long way.
No?
No, by far.
My favorite. Cloud was not really my thing.
Cloud's amazing.
Yeah, he's not really my thing.
Cloud's my guy.
I know he's your guy.
He's so emo, he's
I know.
Perfect. He's the
I know, but I just... Okay, I'm gonna say literally the most unpopular thing in the whole history.
Final Fantasy VII is your least favorite Final
no,
Fantasy.
No, that's not what I was gonna say, no, but yes. Close.
Yeah.
Please don't hate me. I like Tidus way more than I like Cloud.
That's okay.
It's a really unpopular opinion.
Tidus is, no, Cloud's an annoying little emo
I
brat,
think,
really.
Yeah, but I like that, but I like Tidus. I love Tidus.
So Smode Fire says, are you guys exploring or training? I'm exploring. I'm heading all the way back. If you haven't already seen, sorry. I've been jumping back home from Sol for... Sorry, from Beagle Point all the way to Sol, and I've streamed every single jump that I've done.
Gregor Burns, question for Bo, which is dreamier, David Braben or
Andrew
Fletcher?
That's a very good question.
Andrew Fletcher.
Yeah.
For sure.
Sorry,
Mr. Braben.
Mm-hmm.
Love me still.
Will Bo
don't,
and Adam
take
part in one of our Dunlution derbies? I will. I already have. We did a live stream with it where you were there. Pliepje.
Say it sarcastically.
Pliepje.
Yeah, see, that's good.
Pliepje.
No, not plie. It's not French.
Ble. Mon. Bonjour,
oui,
Pliepje.
That's not French either. Pliepje.
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 All right. Brilliant. Oh my god, Beagle, you maniac, awesome.
It's time for the biscuit review, says Grief.
It is, which is a wonderful time for it to be, as you know. All right, let's find out how far away I have got to travel before we make it back home to Sol. I think that we're making some great progress here.
Wow, Hironichu is not my fan today.
Why?
Bo is going to get fired because of this answer. Nice! Nice, no more Bo. Awesome.
Aw,
what? Really nice of you.
Aw, Hironichu. I'm French and I find this racist. Kidding. Okay, he's kidding.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. I was trying to defend your French honor.
So, question for Ed and Bo. Go follow one and all. It says Pliepje. 18,163 light years to go. Nearly there. Nearly home.
Well done. Even though I almost messed it all up.
No, God. That was quite.
Never
unnerving.
Touching that controller again. Ever in my life.
So, I'm going to go and get some tea. Because it's time for today's
and you
should
do the same.
The thing, I've not asked him about number 100 yet, but I'm building up to it. I'm nervous about asking
him. He's going to. No, shouldn't be nervous. I'm sure he will be honoured to be your 100th guest.
I hope so. It's nerve-wracking, isn't it? All right, well, that's it for the Journey Home segment. But of course, we have the biscuit review coming up in just a few minutes' time. So do look after each other. Rub each other's feet and get right in between each other's toes.
Oh,
pick out all that little jammy stuff.
Oh, no,
and
you
can make
it weird.
Make a little collection.
Gross.
Open up a little piggy bank and pop it in the piggy bank, and then keep it in there and build it up into like a big. And I'm back in a minute.
This is the second time I'm gonna walk out of your stream.
Win one day, one stream. It's all
That's
right.
Terrible.
See you in a sec. are back, and it is time for a single lock. It is time for, well, the Biscuit review with Ross Noble, apparently.
Nice to meet you.
With this thing. You can't do a Biscuit review. Well, there's one thing that we need to do, this Biscuit review. What is that?
The thing I always tell you to open right before the stream.
This thing.
You never do it.
It is the official Biscuit testing spreadsheet.
I have to tell you today as well.
Right near the top, Fortnum and Mason Strawberry and Cream Afternoon Tea Biscuit still sit in the top. Sarah Cinnamon Stars in second place. Very, very good indeed. We've got our cups of tea. Cheers. Oh, wait. You want to see the Biscuit pocket bit?
You want to cheers?
Cheers! Biscuit pocket nooks.
Left hand. It's really confusing. Are you drinking? It's too hot.
Yes, so it's time for Biscuit Review. Right at the bottom we have the Kent and Fraser gluten-free fig and hazelnut crunchy cookies. The Bixit, that was last week as well, during the disastrous situation that we were all in there. But yes, looking through here, there are some good biscuits. We're about to hit biscuit number 87.
That's awesome.
87 biscuits. Now today, we're digging back into the, my kettle is still boiling. Don't worry about it, Max, so you'll be all right. We're digging back into Niku's French extravaganza.
Oh, yeah.
With Le Grand Sablé, signed there by Virgil himself.
The biggest fan.
Biggest fan of the streams. He's a really big fan of the streams. Mm-hmm. We seem to have lost one of our cameras, which is good. We've lost Biscuit Cam.
Biscuit Cam and Henry, they're all gone.
Biscuit Cam. Hello?
No.
I don't know where it's gone, but.
Have a quick.
This is a lovely Biscuit Cam. No? Is it definitely gone? It's definitely gone. Oh, it's gone. Hi, Commander Fosdyke. Thank you for joining us. I know you're late, but that's okay.
Is it under there?
I will find it later.
Oh, that's a bummer.
I'm actually feeling a little bit sort of sickly.
Oh.
Do you want that? It's a bit broken up, I'm sorry.
So no points for packaging, but
No points for packaging, but if
it
is...
That's what it looks like.
All right, here we go.
It's broken in...
So what's it called? Le Grand...
I'll open one.
Oh, God! I pressed a button. We're back.
I can't show you a full biscuit
because
they're all broken. But that's part
of it.
Kind of
how it looks.
It's big. It's a big biscuit.
Yeah, it's large.
Quite nice.
It's what do you think for appearance so far? What are you thinking? How are you vibing off this?
I like the buttery.
It's really. I mean, the durability is going to be low.
Yeah. I mean, look.
Straight away.
Oh, sad. Le sad. Yeah. It smells good. I want to eat it. I haven't eaten anything all day. I'm so hungry.
It's very biscuity. It's very, very, very buttery. All right, appearance. What are we doing out of 10?
Not very high. I'm sorry. It's all broken and battered.
Unfortunately. But it's got like this crisscross thing on it, so you can see what it's supposed to be.
It's supposed to look really cute.
It might have been nice. No, rubbish.
And it smells nice. It doesn't
five.
Count.
Yeah. Taste.
Okay. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Look, that big mesh. It's good. Tastes good. I literally have the biggest mess ever.
This is the most shambolic one we've ever. Just two people just silently eating a biscuit
just
for like
3
minutes.
Yeah.
Very buttery.
Very buttery.
That's it.
I feel like this whole biscuit is just a stick of butter.
Mm-hmm. Out of
10? 6.
This is Bo's review today. 6. All right.
No,
texture.
Not.
Crunchy. Good crunch.
I like the texture, to be honest. I think the texture is like an 8.
Next.
Durability is very poor. 2.5.
Oh, gosh. This is a speed review with Bo and Ed. It's a speed review time. Oh, 2.54. Dunkability.
I need to find a piece that's big enough to dunk.
Mm. Most successful biscuit review ever.
I hope this will do. This will do.
That's good. Mm-hmm.
How about you? Are you ready with?
Oh,
you're gonna dunk too.
Too busy.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? Too busy repeating on the earlier burrito. All right, 3, 2, 1, expose. Don't expose.
Double.
3, 2, 1, reveal.
Triple.
Oh.
Three, two, this is so good. One, this is so efficient, I love it. Okay.
Yes.
Mm. Yeah, very good.
That's better.
Very good.
Yep, all right.
A strong dunk ability, what do you think?
Yeah, nine.
Whoa.
It was triple dunk.
But
and there was like nothing
was
falling in my, in my mug.
Which is weird because the dunk, the durability was so low. Post dunk taste.
8.7.
Mm-hmm.
It's really
good. Mm-hmm.
Overall satisfaction, 7.6.
I like this confident burn.
Moorishness.
Mm-hmm.
7.9.
Set neuf.
Oui. Oui? Mm-hmm. Oui. Hi, Niku!
54.7,
really,
so what happened there? It wasn't a yummy biscuit, but the problem with the durability was a 2.5.
Yeah, the durability is a bit, it's sad. And it flopped all over my pants and everything, so.
Don't flop all over the pants. What do we have? Where was that? Where is it again? What was it called?
Le Grand Sablé.
Sablé. Où est Le Grand Sablé?
Higher, 54. 54.4. There it is.
52.
52,
yeah.
Yeah,
52. That feels kind of sad because it was nicer than I thought, but it really let down with the appearance and it really let down with that durability.
Yeah.
If those two were higher, could have been up there leading with
could
the top biscuits.
Could have been a higher one, yeah.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. I do want more, though. It's quite, it's nice. I want to finish this, but that's, yeah, I'm very hungry as well.
Keep going. What time is it?
We went too fast.
This is the first time we've ever finished.
We went too fast.
The first time we've ever finished before.
We can do more Lord of the Rings.
What should we do? What's the next scene?
We were just about to leave on our journey where we run into Pippin and...
Give me a second.
...and Merry. Yes, 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 yes! Gregor Burns blinked and missed the biscuit review.
Yeah. I'm sorry about that.
Sorry, Gregor Burns, we were feeling very efficient today.
Snow's dad, isn't he? So
yeah,
he talks a little bit like him. What do I suppose? What's the difference?
There's a big difference. Boromir is a bit more gentle than Eddard Stark.
Yeah. Boromir, somebody says there. By the way, beautiful theme. Bo the Hobbit. Yay!
The Hobbit, yeah.
The Hobbit.
I was working with a really talented girl at Crytek who was doing, she did lots of hand drawing and stuff.
Oh,
and
I've seen that.
She drew me a little
Bobbit.
It's
awesome.
It's really, really nice for my birthday.
Anyway. So. Oh. I just end it there. Well, guys, it's
so
been an
honest.
Interesting start of the week. We've got, look at Ed's face while he's trying to talk seriously. Yes, it's impossible for me to do so. What we need to do is, tomorrow, remember, please, look out for my Twitter account, please, for when I'm going to be spreading the news about my podcasting, because I'm actually genuinely excited for it, and I hope all of you guys will enjoy it too.
Yep.
Thank you so much
for
your kind words about it. It's awesome. I'll be doing this again tomorrow, and then we've got the Planet Coast stream on tomorrow night at 7 p.m. So do come back for that, and then an Elite stream on Thursday as well as the Biscuit reviews, and then of course it wouldn't be a Friday without the Bisquiz with Walter Lewis as well. So he'll be back in, everyone, and then a Frontier guest tomorrow. So Bo, I want to say a huge thank you again for coming on here and reviewing the Biscuits with me. It's awesome. It's so good, and we're going to make it a regular thing with Bo Tuesdays.
I like that.
If people at home don't mind, of course, having Bo back here a lot.
Yeah, maybe they will. I guess here on YouTube will mind.
Do people want to see more of the Bo? If you do, let me know.
It's fine.
Rhymes.
It's fine, I'll be there anyway.
Ha ha!
I'll barge in.
Yeah,
like I did last week.
Cool. All
right. That's good. Yeah. No, it's fine. All good.
Yeah. Eventually Bo will take over.
No, I will not. No.
Thanks, Bo.
Do, do,
bye, guys.
Do, do, do.
Fire force.
Oh, what's doing?
Oh, no!
Give him a moment for pity's sake. He's trying to...
Would you like me to find you a box?
What's in the box?
Shall I describe it to you?
What's in the box?
See you tomorrow.
Bye, guys!
Wasn't even me, that was Beau doing that. Wow.
Oh, sorry.
Bye.
Love you.